All right, trying out my new Mark base cabinet and head here. 500 watt Little Mark 3, which is turned very low, probably well below its usual power output in the Mark base cabinet. Had some decaf coffee. Got the gain set to about 1/3, which is about where it starts to clip for optimal output here. Low is turned up a little bit. Both the mid low and the mid high are within a little bit of each other, right about the middle. A little bit more high. I like a little bit more tone in mine. I have the VLE, which is essentially to mimic older amps. You want to, it's like a vintage knob. The more you turn it, the more it kind of shrinks up the amount of sound available, the sound width available in terms of frequencies. And then the VL, I'm sorry, this is brand new for me, VPF, which is basically a scoop. It lowers the mids, raises the highs on either end, high and low on either end. So, you know, typically with hard rock, you'll want to scoop that a little bit. I've got it a little bit scooped here. You can really crank it if you want. It's a little bit like a parametric EQ. Anyways, let's give it a try. I haven't practiced tonight, so I'm pretty green.